The World Test Championship begins on June 18, but we have got something to talk about. Sanjay Manjrekar has gone on record and said that he does not believe that Ravichandran Ashwin is an all-time great bowler. Suddenly, all those who were following cricket have started reacting very aggressively against Sanjay Manjrekar. To me, I think that's an opinion of Sanjay Manjrekar, and one should respect that. Secondly, I would be thankful to Sanjay Manjrekar for having made that statement, because we know last time around what happened when he called Ravindra Jadeja a bits and pieces player. Ravindra Jadeja played brilliantly and proved Sanjay Manjrekar wrong. So what happens now if Ravichandran Ashwin goes out and performs brilliantly? It's going to help Indian cricket. It's going to help India win the World Test Championship. So instead of getting after Sanjay Manjrekar and trolling him, I think one should be very thankful to Sanjay Manjrekar. So, a big thank you, Sanjay Manjrekar.